hard to stick into a very short time frame. And I know we could continue this event for hours and hours because there's so much wealth and experience in this room. But so thanks and forgive me if I was too harsh on you. But I also want to make sure we have a few minutes left for Dr. Maggie Kieny. We're very fortunate to have her here with us because she's WHO's Assistant Director General for Health Systems and Information, which means she also oversees all of our health technology activities. She's here also on behalf of our delegation.
Thank you very much, Etienne. Actually, I'm Assistant Director General for Health Systems and Innovation, which is more relevant. So, distinguished panelists and colleagues, ladies and gentlemen, I'm honored to be here to deliver the closing remarks on behalf of the World Health Organization and the Director General, Dr. Margaret Chan. Today, we have heard important messages about the importance of assistive technology, based on personal accounts as well as on global and national statistics. The obstacles faced by people with disability when they do not have access to aid, as well as the benefits when they do. The gaps in access and quality of aid, as well as the potential for improvements. The efforts that development agencies are making and will be making in the future. And finally, importantly, we have listened to ideas and commitments contributed by many of the speakers, including from my own agency. In WHO, we are firmly committed to scale up our efforts in the area of AT. AT is a great enabler and a game changer. Traditional thinking is often the biggest barrier, but we have a potential to make great progress in the coming years. This side event is definitely an important complement to the high-level meeting. It resonates well with the outcome document and should lead to new global collaborations and initiatives, all aiming to improve the lives of 1 billion people. This side event is first a first step for the next steps to ensure that everybody has access to assistive technology. Before closing, I would like to join Dr. Shin to thank our co-hosts on behalf of the Philippine governments, the Department of Economic and Social Affairs, DESA, all the supporting organizations and individuals who made this side event a success. I would also like to specially thank the Nippon Foundation in USA for supporting this event. The speakers who have shared with us